We've been fighting the wrong enemy. Maybe the enemy is this traitor.
Is he?
Jarl?
Don't!
The Moshai trusts Ryder. You've become a danger to your own people. Walk away. Or I kill you and reveal the resistance for the traitors they are! The alien is not the monster here. I love my people. Come on. Let's get you home.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
I'm so sorry, Lafoon. I never...
Couldn't even kill me at short range.
They are here. Let's give them a minute. Thank you for trusting me. Killing Axul would have made the Rokar stronger.
He shot you.
I'm glad he did. It exposed how far he'd fallen.
It could have gone badly.
I knew what I was doing. You've been practicing.
A little.
We should get back. I want to say goodbye before my family heads home.
Varl. Reg is yours, Pathfinder.
PB's been looking for you.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder. You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Got a minute? I could use a favor.
Sure, what do you need?
I kept thinking about Sarissa and my not being a Pathfinder. And the thinking turned into a project on Eos. Can you help me finish it?
What kind of project?
I'll put the nav points in the helm. Come along and I'll show you.
Scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
Will things be all right with your family after what happened at the Forge?
There are ways to forgive any mistake. If you want to, I won't drink down the same poisons Atsul did.
Good for you.
My senses are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder.
This is the place. Ready?
Nice work.
So where's your mystery project?
Not far. Soil converter. No remnant terraformer, but it makes sandy dirt into something useful. Eventually. Add seeds, some rain, and you've got a garden.
That's right. You wanted a garden of your own.
It'll take years. I might not even see it. But that's okay. Asari think in centuries. Lay a foundation, then step away. Let it grow into something you might never expect. Pathfinder training was my foundation. Gave me a whole galaxy of directions I could go. I don't need someone else's plan. Just a good beginning. The first seeds of a garden. One I started with my friend.
What seeds do you have?
Desert flowers and grasses from across the Milky Way. Colors we don't even have names for. When they've prepared the ground, roses someday. Ready? One, two.
Get ready to fight!